Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, back again with me, Nurshida, with ID number 23050200050, stage administration public. This time, I will discuss the genocide occurred in Palestine. The genocide occurred in Palestine was a series of activity of violence carried out by Israel against the Palestinian population in Gaza. This massacre is considered a form of genocide because of the clear aim of destroying or exterminating a nation, race, ethnicity, or religion. This massacre has been protested by the world community and several countries, including South Africa, which has filed a lawsuit against Israel in international court. Let's see the finding. The Palestinian genocide refers to crimes committed by Israel against the Palestinian people, involving mass inflicted murder of a people or race. These crimes include torture, arresting innocent people, forced migration, deportation. Israel attack on the Palestinian population in Gaza is considered genocide by the world community, with casualties reaching tens of thousands of citizens. The Israel army continues to invade the Gaza Strip. The attack occurred at a time when residents of central Gaza were looking for shelter. Israel war fans launched a Russian attack for last weekend, deadly attack carried out by the Hamas group. That was the conflict between Israel and Palestine that had escalated the violence, with Israel crying out attack on Palestinian terrorists. This has angered our citizens. 3-4. It is important for the international community to reject this genocide and profit solidarity with the Palestinian people. Rejecting genocide in Palestine is not only a moral action, but also an action that must be taken to respect humanity. The international community must continue to provide solidarity with the Palestinian people and reject the genocide taking place in Palestine. Let's stop genocide. Bye-bye.